Hello and welcome back everyone, I'm Plumada Banana and this is XCOM 2. We're finally doing it, we are going to jump into the Advent Black Site. I think I've been calling it the Dark Site for a very long time. It's not, it's the Black Site. So, it's Operation Diamond God. We have to investigate the Black Site. This remote alien facility is heavily guarded by the Advent. We need to investigate the site on behalf of the Resistance and report back immediately. Now that sounds like a simple thing to do, but all this red stuff on the screen is a bit, well, unnerving. It's kind of, it seems like it's a bad idea to do it, but we have everybody, yeah, thanks for that. We have everyone here. We have
Commander, we'll need to everybody. Have one of our troops equip the Skulljack for use in the field if we're going to make any progress towards our current objective.
Yeah, thanks. Where was I? Yeah, we have everybody equipped with magnetic weapons. And we have our A-team, more or less. So that's great. By the way, he said something about the Skulljack. That is because I actually advanced time by one day, very slowly, and that was needed for a skull check, so now we have a skull check, and I'm gonna put it on our hacker. Because as far as I understand, it increases their, what's it called, their hacking ability, right? So if I take this, he should have a higher hack stat. Is it true, is it not true? Give me tactical information, melee item, ugh, oh god, really? Requiring the user to be adjacent through the skull check, get some temporary stasis, access granted. Nope, doesn't look like it. Huh. Well, anyways, we now have it. We have a Gremlin Mark II, which is awesome. Everybody is very well equipped, I'd say. We have frags and gas grenade, we have frags and acid grenades. We have a flashbang, just in case. We've got a mimic beacon, which could be good. And we have dragon rounds on our sniper. So I guess this is it. It's a difficult mission. Let's do it. Let's move to the Black Site. It's now or never, basically. I'm really hesitant to press the button because I think I forgot something, but no. We have two melee... we have two... Let me just go through all this just to make sure. We have a hacker, we have two grenadiers, we have two rangers, we have a sniper. Seems okay to me? Yeah. Let's do it. Oh man, I'm nervous. I can tell ya. Also, cranked up the volume a bit. Because it seems like. Yeah, it's. Stop interrupting me, god damn it. Because I think it's... Oh, Bradford will say something. In 3, 2, come on.
Our contacts in the local Resistance have shown us how to access the Advent Black Site. The aliens worked hard to keep this place under the radar, and we don't know what we're gonna find in there. Keep your heads up. Expect heavy opposition.
Okay. I knew it. So I cranked up the volume because I re-watched some of my videos, and I think... Everything is super low. The soldier voices are fine, our own soldier voices are fine, but the music and stuff like Bradford, these transmissions, are pretty low on volume, and I don't know why. I mean, I've tried to crank them up in editing, but they're so low on the recording that cranking them up in the editing isn't really gonna work. Anyways, we're going to deploy now, and let's see what this Black Site has in store for us. Whew. Heart's racing.
We've confirmed the Black Site is in your immediate vicinity. Infiltrate and investigate the area. Expect heavy resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts.
Oh, great.
Ci muoviamo nell'ombra.
Alright, let's see what we got. This looks amazingly well defended. Wait a second. Oh, okay. This is like more of an like an extra building. Oh, it looks like a garage or something. Huh. Nice. Yeah, well, we have no timer, so we can do this nice and easy. As easy and slowly as we want to. Okay, let's take our cat. Let's approach this thing. Hmm. I think he should be alright here. So yeah, heart's racing, but I guess that's due to the coffee I drank. I drank way too much, but I'm still tired. Stupid coffee, I can tell you it's always the same. So let's see. I'm hesitant to jump inside, really. Just because there could be someone waiting directly there. Or in here, which I don't want. Maybe I'll put... who are you? Oh, it's Jeff. He doesn't have reconceal, right? No. 10-4. Alright. Our combat hacker. I just want to gain vision of this area, even though you know, it's kind of like the edge of the map. Let's see. And it's really weird with the higher volume of the music and everything, the whole game basically. Cranked up the volume on everything. I can hear even less of my immediate surroundings, and I hear myself really weirdly due to my extremely noise-canceling headphones. By the way, they're awesome. I love them. So let's have one guy on Overwatch. We might get an indicator? No? Yes? Maybe? Nothing? Damn, they take a long turn. That doesn't bode well. One of my... ranges. Closing on target position now. Anything? Nothing. So, it's questionable if I even want to move up top. I'd rather move, or I'd rather go around here. Let's just move everybody up a bit. Enough, Dimbik. She goes last because she's a sniper, obviously. To be honest, up top doesn't sound too bad. Maybe here? I mean, he could reconceal if things turn sour, so... Right. He'll go. Come on, no turrets. No turrets. Great, no turrets. And nothing. Okay. Good. Since we know that there's nothing up there that is immediately dangerous, most of it at least, could be something there, but it's unlikely. I'm gonna bring another one up top. I think our sniper will also take a place on this building. Yeah, hopefully. I mean, it's not a lot that I've asked you to do. I just said you should climb a ladder. Hmm. Can you move to the tree? You can. Actually, let's do this.
I'm on the move.
And I should have tapped. I wanted to marquee or you know, box select this guy. I don't know why I thought this would be possible, but hey. And move you forward. I don't know why I'm so super anxious about this.
Quiet! Did you hear something?
Okay, we got an indicator. Someone's up in front of us. I didn't hear anything, but there was an indicator that told me that someone was there. So now the question is, are they inside the building? Or aren't they? The next thing is, will they spot me if I move to the ridge? And I'm not gonna do it. I'm using my, well, ground units, if you wanna call them. Call them ground units? I don't know. Not that we have airborne winds, so doesn't really matter.
Position bestätigt.
Slowly, really slowly. I wanna zoom in a bit, thank you. The trees were in my way. Okay. I do not want to open that door yet. I wanna take a peek around the corner first. Everybody else moves up to here. Alright. The reason why I don't want to move up to the ledge is because I got screwed two times now moving to a ledge, so nope, not gonna happen.
Verstanden. Rücke aus.
So I'm not gonna go too hard on this. Okay, so we have vision up until here. Alright, last but not least, our sniper lady, Lisbeth. I guess that's an okay-ish position, but then again, do I want this? This could be dangerous, potentially, but no, not gonna do it. Every time, I don't know if I really can back this up with data, but every time I say this could be dangerous, but I'm gonna do it anyways, it's turned, you know, upside down quickly. So he said we should be quiet, he heard something. I gotta love translating stuff. I don't know why, I just love to do it. I think I've mentioned it before, but I'm just a huge fan of different languages. Also, I really like to spot like puns or I don't know, wordplays and jokes that just don't work in my language or in German and work in English. And it's really, really funny when you watch like Simpsons or something and then there's it like this situation or some kind of joke and you're like, what the hell is this? It's not even, that doesn't work. And I don't know, watching it the third or fifth time, because you know it's getting repeated on TV all the time, you realize, hey, that was actually, if you translate it to English, that's actually a joke. That's a pretty good wordplay. And I always like it when this happens, I don't know why. So I shouldn't have put him on Overwatch, because I forgot that my top team can work still, do some work still. Okay, we've heard someone down here, so I really don't like this. Gonna put her there. Even though I don't... Oh, there we are. Hello, that is a Muton. And a... What's that? A Stun Lancer. Yeah, Stun Lancer. Great. Hello, friends. I wouldn't call him friend, though. Those are bastards. Assholes. Took our Earth. We want it back. So, we now know where they are, so I do think we can do something a bit more aggressive. Even though there could still be someone in the building. I don't know if I should start clearing that out. Or just ruling it out, basically. Let's move to this spot.
Who knows how long they've been keeping these storage units running down here.
Uh-huh. Yeah. I don't know. Who knows? Really. That's not a good position because you can easily get flanked down this road. Which then means it gets spotted. I think I'll let him stay there. Overwatch. You're going to Overwatch as well. And same thing for you. Do they come towards us? Yes, they do. That is good. So I think we're going to engage them. I hear something to the right. Oh, sorry, left, of course. Dyslexia just kicked in. Something was on this side. Okay. On the other hand, I know that he won't get revealed, so I'm gonna use him as a scout. And I'm gonna bring him down to the to there somewhere, just to see if I find somebody. Okay, you on the other hand could move to there. Isn't the best cover, but it is cover, and you have good vision, but you can't shoot. Ah, no, maybe just here. But then Joker doesn't have a good spot. Oh well, he has. I'll move Joker first. Also, I think.
Advent has expanded their rail network to touch every city center they've built, and this looks like the end of the line, at least for this area.
Okay. All right. What you want to do?
Affirmativo.
When we come for you. I mean, he's in a good spot, I think. He has a good field of view. And now that I think of it, I should have brought Rizzo up there because of his great kill zone ability. On the other hand, putting a kill zone on this area is also not too bad. He's a bit wasted up there, so I mean, I hope he isn't really wasted because we need you sober. But then again, wow. You know, that's something that I really love about XCOM. He just jumped a two-story building. Like, oh, no big deal. Prop and move. I mean, he's a trained soldier, right? I guess he should be able to. But then some civilians do it too, and I really like it. You know, these engineers, you gotta escort them and they jump two-story buildings like it's nothing. Anyways, we're going to pop these guys. Alright, any good cover for you that is not too close together because of grenades? You gotta be mindful. Mutants have grenades, I'm pretty damn sure. Good. So I think I'll open up with him, because he's the furthest back, and if they scramble, he can't do a lot, so he has the best shot right now. Kick the mutant in his fat butt. Did you just try to... Okay. Mm. Yes! Great shot. Just one more and he would have been dead. But fine, I can live with it. Yeah? What you gonna do? Oh, come closer even! That's great. Why, thank you, good sir. How kind of you. I really do want my sniper to level up. Because I think I once said that snipers, if it's at all like in the first game, really have a really slow start. But once they kick into gear, they kick butts hard. But a 65% is not great, an 80% sniper rifle, 84 for 6 health. Oh, well, that's a kill. Yeah, do go ahead. And zap. There we go. That's why I wanted to upgrade to magnetic weapons, really. I mean, I didn't know that it's gonna be that much better, but it's obviously just an immense upgrade. I think we have enough chances to kill him, so let's just take everybody. Oh well. You hit something like that earlier. Or in previous missions. Hoss is our last guy to use this. Whoa, okay, that's not good. Anybody else? Alright, so we don't have that much, so we're going to use Hoss's shot. 50%. Wow, should have looked at the shots earlier. All right, turned out not too bad. Could have been worse.
You know, that was good.
Yeah, that was good. So I wanted to use the top guy first, just in case, because he could suppress him, and that would have been fine. All right, I think I'll stay there for now, since I heard movement somewhere over here, and I want to uncover them before I move on.
Hold on, are those...
bodies? The containers, the trains, this entire facility. The aliens are still abducting people. From the looks of it, they may never have stopped after the invasion.
Those containers look like they have self-contained power cells. It could be some kind of stasis system. It's possible at least some of those people might still be alive.
All right. Maybe. Just maybe. So, do I want to move to there and take a peek down this road, or do I move to over here? This could also be not too bad, because it gives cover from this angle as well. Yeah, let's do it. We have enough backup for him. Perfect. I might want
to... There's an advent captain nearby. We should attempt to disable it with the Skulljack.
Yeah, sure. I mean, thanks for, you know, just reminding me, but I'm not sure if I want to do that. I mean, I want to do it, really, but not if it's too forced. It could turn out really bad for us, so... Let's just keep it cool. I mean, we can move up a lot, and I think I'll let our sniper sit back here for a while. You know, she can spot down this this road from up here, and that's all right by me. Okay, and this looks not too good, but not too bad either. Okay, Black Sight, eh? I'm still not convinced that this will be a good mission for us. I mean, you know what I mean. I have a very bad feeling about this. Alright, you reload.
Ready to go.
And Overwatch. I think he's okay there. Okay, I hear movement, but I can't see movement, which is not good. I mean, I want to skull check them. If I can, you know, get the jump on them, then sure. Give me skull checks. No problem. This could spot them easily and set them off. Do we have everybody in a good spot? I have the feeling that this tower will block most of our vision for the sniper, though. And I'm anxious to move anybody, like, to move him first, because he could easily step on a detected tile.
So,
gonna move slow. Oh, okay. So he has eyes on them. Good. But now he's occupying a really good spot for us, so I'm gonna move him up to there. Because I think it's unlikely that they'll run through. Or I put him down to here, that's even better. No, I stick to this.
Yeah.
So you can spot down that line as well, perfect, nothing's there. Gonna jump up to here. I think that will activate them though. If I jump up here, I'll activate them. Pretty sure I will. So do I have a shot with our sniper? Oops. The last tab would have been her. So Lisbeth, anything? She still has to earn herself. Oh no. I think the tower is in her way. That's not good. That's not what I wanted to see. I actually wanted her to set them off. Darn it. Okay, now I need a new plan. That's a nice spot for him, but actually, you know, I want to draw them in and might get a skull check off. So if they move into this area, I can try to do it. So let's see. Move to here, take a shot. Bad idea. Move to here, take a shot. Could work. It's just so close that he can move up there. This area I wanted to reserve for Rizzo or for Haas, really. I don't want them to stay together too close. Because of an obvious grenade. I'm pretty sure that the Advent officer has a grenade. Okay, let's do it. Let's move to here with Haas. Or, yes, with us. I'm pretty sure I set them off if I move here, but hey. Yeah, there we go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I heard some servos. Could be a mech somewhere. There we go. Do you have the movement range to... Yes, I could skull check this guy. Great. Wait a second. What the- Oh! I could blow this thing up! Now that's interesting, but I don't think anybody's near it. I don't want to kill that guy. Shield bearer could be a good target though. Alright. I have to think about this though. If you move for a skull check, he must be at an adjacent square. Right. So that would be a possibility, that's a possibility. I just want to make sure that he... Okay, he takes these two as his movement. Wait a second, can he even skull check after a double move? Doesn't look like it. Oh, he can! Now that's cool, 70%. That's a risk. I guess I'll frag grenade first? No, then I lose the cover. I don't like this. This is just too bad. I mean, he's a blade master, right? So I could just go and blade this guy. Move to maybe here and blade. No, I want. Yeah, like that? But I'm pretty sure I hear something over there. I mean, grenading wouldn't be a bad idea. The question is, if I move here, I think this will block it. I'm pretty sure. Sorry, I just don't want to make any mistakes. That's basically it. Moving Choker could be good. You know, I could just move him up here.
Is it clear?
Yeah, it is clear. That's actually not too bad of a shot. So let's do the following. Nope. You get this andiamo. Position now. Yes, yes, andiamo. You'll get to grenade the back line because I want my... I want some cover there, still, if possible. So, do go ahead. I mean, I could have hit the... Ah, well. I should have hit the officer now that I come to think of it, but hey. Never said I was smart. Never said I was smart. So let's try and get that guy. There we go. Great. Yup, I'm happy. As happy as can be. Oh well, it's a lie. Whew. Come on, Lisbeth. Prove your work. Proved it. Whew. Alright. Now skill checking. That's not a thing that I would like to do, but... And now that I think of it, I might... that was a bad decision to use his shot here. Because he has a mimic beacon, so if anything goes wrong, he could have mimic beacons, but... Oh well. Skulljack, and do it. Okay, I think it should have worked because an achievement just popped up. And a turret popped up. Two turrets popped up.
Complete access to the Advent Psionics Network.
I have dedicated our systems to processing the new data, but we will need to work fast. It is only a matter of time before they detect our intrusion.
Then go ahead and work. All right, so since we we never actually got anything of this to work, let's just go for the small intel cache, because I'm pretty sure we won't get it anyways. Yeah. Pretty classic. I think I've never successfully hacked anything in this game. And we activated two turrets. Great. Great Scott.
Geschafft.
Hooray for you. Oh, what's happening? What?
That appears to be the codec responsible for safeguarding the alien data stores. We'll have to neutralize it if we intend to recover the data.
Understood. Weapons hot. We've got our target.
Are you, are you kidding me? What? Wait a second, isn't that the same thing that we saw in the tutorial when we disconnected ourselves? Or no, when Bradford disconnected us? Next time, tell me that this would happen, okay? It would be great. So he's flanked. Superb. We have two freaking turrets on top of this building, which we just can't reach. Which is another really great prospect that I do not like. Maybe I'll just blow this thing into pieces. I mean, the frag grenade isn't even that great. Gas grenade, though? Let's just target it for... It's a codex. Just set it up here. Or, okay. Let's think about this. Codex. Could it be... Can it be poisoned? I mean, it doesn't look like it. It doesn't look like that it's even alive or something. It looks like a flickering holographic projection of a bunch of crap. So who still has a move? Just him? Oh. Okay, we're going to suppress.
Roger that. Suppressing hostile.
I'm pretty sure we're going to lose him. Because that's how it works. Going to shoot that guy, and there we go. 6 damage, another 6 from the other turret, because I'm never lucky. Oh, look at that. But she's gonna kill him. Oh, what? Looks like an AoE. It is an AoE. Great. Alright. Okay. Looks dangerous enough. So I'll worry about it. I don't think I've packed some medkits, did I? Nope. I forgot them. Superb. You're a genius. And I'm talking about myself, of course. Camera angle, please. Can I see the turrets from down here? Nope, I want to... No, I'm pretty sure I can't. Ah, well, so let's pull him back, all the way back to there. Hopefully it doesn't run through there now that I think of it. Nope, it doesn't. Good. So he's gotta be... Well, he's just the furthest back I can place him. So we now have no eyes on the turrets. That's bad. Okay, Joker... Oh yeah, your weapon's disabled. Huh. That's hilarious. That's great. Yeah, move and reload, I think, is the plan here. I'm gonna move. Nothing. You're just out of vision. You, on the other hand, could move and grenade. Sounds like a reasonable good plan to me. The question is, where do you have a good angle on this frickin' thing? What's your stretched? I don't want to stay inside this vortex of, I don't know, purpleness. That's a dash though, so half cover. Half cover it is. So you lost vision and you're, I think, just out of range by one square. Great. Back in. Nothing we can do here. You, on the other hand, could... Nope, you can't. Hooray! For, I don't know, whatever. I just would like, hey, I could go here and flank the hell out of this thing. But nope, can't. Can't do it. Let's do this then. For even more vision. She doesn't have any vision anymore because I gave it up. It's Overwatch. Let's pull back to there and just Overwatch. I just hope she doesn't go after our bets. That would be... Oh, alright. This thing explodes. Good thing that I moved out. Are you kidding me? Teleport?
Appears to be in a state of flux, existing simultaneously across multiple dimensions.
Yeah, your mother exists over multiple dimensions. You got... You, this is... Now tell... Please tell me that she explodes as soon as I, you know, just move in to kill her. I don't even know why I call it her, because it doesn't seem like to... I mean, it has kind of a female figure, but... I really don't want to bring Albert in. It's... it doesn't seem like a good plan. Bringing him up to here and shoot, well, that seems like something I could do. Our sniper doesn't have vision. Yeah, that thing blocks it. I don't want to unconceal him, though. I mean, he has a shot, but that's not really a shot. You know, I'll take Joker. Move over. Take the shot. Using him as a backup. And I can reconceal if necessary, so... That's not a great shot. Please crit. Yes! 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 He came through. Big time. Clone.
You anything like this. The Codex is projecting multiple copies of itself into our dimension.
Have I ever told you that this Codex thing is just... I mean, what the frick? This is just... Okay, do I move here and risk being seen by the turrets? Or do I move here and having no cover against this thing? Did I put her on Overwatch? No, I did not. I could just jump down and pistol this thing. Let's do it. Please don't tell me that this thing explodes. I'm gonna be super mad. Shoot to kill. There we go.
Kill confirmed.
So one of these clones is dead. Okay, the other one still exists. Well, okay, sure. Next time I hack something, I don't expect something like that. Why on earth are you flanked? Who's flanking you? That must be a bug. Do I launch a frag to yeah. Screw this. I mean... Yeah, sure. We have four grenades still, so screw it. I'm gonna kill this freaking Codex. With extreme prejudice, because it's just too much for me.
Excellent work, Commander. It appears some physical remnant of the Codex was left behind when it dissipated. Hopefully, it will provide some insight into the aliens' ongoing plans.
Next time, Tygen, you're going on the out in the fields. I mean, what the frick? I had to take a small sip of my tea here because, come on! The hell is going on? I'm gonna move you up. Why is there still combat music, though? Ah, yeah, the turrets. Right, forgot about them. Think we're going to cheese mode them, if this is possible. Let's take this side.
Okay.
Because it's harder to flank him here. Way harder. And he has vision now of the turrets. Yep, he has. Great. Okay. Everybody just move up. You reload.
Bereit für den Angriff.
And Overwatch. And Overwatch. How many more could there be? Alright, so you stay there. Where's my sniper? She can see them. What's her chance? This chance is not great. You know what? I'm gonna move her up again. This will be cheese molded. And you can't even be mad at that. You can't even be mad. I mean, that codex was unplanned. I thought, hey, we skull checked that guy. Great, so that's that. I should have reloaded. That's that. And we're fine. Everything's great. Hooray for us. Nope. Codex comes up. Also, the skull checking was actually, now that I come to think of it, was actually the biggest problem here. Because it almost screwed us over completely. He could really. Nah, just Overwatch. Because actually he got shot by the turrets because of the. Come on! Because of the skull checking. That sounds really dirty when I say it's skull checking. I don't know why. Maybe because I have a really weird mind, but hey, I don't care. I'm weird, I know that. Okay, so do we want to trigger those guys? Well, certainly not. Her shots are even worse. Now that she actually should have the height. Well, it's at the same height, but she shouldn't have a height penalty or something. You know, just I don't give a damn. Just shoot that thing, kill it with fire, kill it with magnetic bullets. Yeah, I don't care, just do it for 10 more rounds and they're dead. It's not like we have time. We have all the time.
Seems doable.
In the world. Just like in that song.
Come get some.
So if we trigger them, yeah, whatever. If not, great. I don't like this spot, if I'm honest with you. I'm gonna... Let's see if I have. If we have vision here, I'm gonna not gonna move him. Okay.
Right,
doesn't have it, so move up.
Overwatch.
You're gonna stay back. You, on the other hand, I think you should be okay if they come in here. God. No, they spotted us. No, they're just running somewhere. They can't. No, they don't. They didn't. No, they didn't. Awesome. Shoot this turret. Should have reloaded. No, I can't reload and shoot. This turret must be super, I don't know, annoyed. So, oh, I'm getting shot at, but I don't know where this guy is. I have advanced sensors and I can't really reconstruct the trajectory from which I'm getting shot at. That sucks. I wish my creators would have been smarter. But alas, they were not. So that's basically some, I think, programming error, I would say. I mean, not from the game side, it's like immersion thingy that the aliens didn't really think about. So hey, there could be someone with a really long range rifle and just shoot our turrets from range. And our turrets can't do anything against it. Hopefully, they'll never fix that. If they patch these turrets, and I'm not, but they don't mean developers, I'm talking like in-game stuff, okay? Right. Okay. One turret down, one to go. Nice. I bet you that she's hitting these 60% shots at the moment, right now, right? And I'm pretty sure that when we need her to hit something, she'll miss.
Got it covered.
Whoops. Ah, shit. Sorry. I was a bit too excited about all the overwatching. You fire shot at this turret, and we are golden. Yes, we're golden. Lisbeth. Say that 10 times fast. I'm pretty sure you'll fail just as me. Nah, you won't. You're better at talking than I am. So I saw them running into the building, which is actually really bad. I would hope that they came towards us. It would have been good, but hey. You can't always get what you want. He's out a bit far. I don't like that. And he could easily be flanked coming if somebody comes down here, so I'm gonna pull him back just a bit. I don't know. I'm gonna move the rest of us up. That's a better plan. You can have this position, which is a sprint, which isn't good. Also, I want my sniper back, so I'm gonna get her running over here, just to make sure. He's gonna hang back, way back. I'm not gonna move him anywhere close. Oh, she shot this round, didn't she? Yeah, she did. Okay. So everybody, move to Overwatch. Man. I mean, it's careful, and I guess I get it, it's not the most fun approach, maybe, but I've effectively just four soldiers at the moment, because he's in concealment and I don't want to break it right now. I mean, I would say 4.5. Okay, so that doesn't look good at all. I want my sniper to be here, maybe even here, so she has a clear shot through the windows. He's gonna stay there for now. Maybe I can move someone in this tower. I don't know if this would help. To be honest? Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna do it. It's double full cover, so why the hell not? It's a really good defensible position, so I'm gonna do it for now. He's gonna go there. Shouldn't have any vision problems back there. Nope. Come on. Tap me to my sniper. Why can't I tap to this? Did I overwatch her? Oh, I moved her already. Damn it, man. I'm moving really slowly. Sorry for that. I'm hearing movement. There's clearly movement. A mech! That's not the troop that we saw before, I think. No. The group that we saw before had a... What was this? What was the name again? Muton. Yeah, that's right. Muton. They had a Muton. Poof. Doesn't look... Man, she... Look at her movement radius, though.
Already there.
Marathon girl, huh? I hope that they'll come out here, because I'm ready to play. More or less. I should have moved him up, though. He's gonna hang back. Oh, there's another group. Oh, that's the Muton group. Look at him. Hello, Muton. That one's in the house.
Adjusting sights.
Oh, two sectoids. Weren't there? Okay, interesting. I thought that there weren't sectoids, but what's the name? Yeah, Advent. Come on. Stop that. Hit stuff. That's why you're here, because you want to hit stuff. Don't get triggered. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't. Nice. See? You just have to call them out. They won't do it. I don't want... definitely don't want to shoot with this guy. I mean, that would be suicide. I should have moved him up. I regret that. She has actually pretty terrible shots. Rizzo, my good friend, maybe will launch an acid grenade on those. Yeah, I can see that. But to be honest with you, no, then she couldn't shoot. Yeah, the acid grenade it is, because why the hell not? We have enough of them. We have another one, and I don't want to take them back to base. Also, it's a pretty strong one. On the other hand, what are your shots? They are terrible. Hoss, I want Hoss. Okay, give me Kelly. His shots are even worse. But I could launch a poison grenade and get all three, maybe? I can't see the last... Oh, there he is. Just barely. Just barely. I mean, it would be good. It's not like I need the poison grenade against the mech. So I think I'll take the poison here. The poison is pretty helpful because it lowers their movement range, it lowers the accuracy, so I think that was a pretty good decision. Never mind the dot damage over time. Actually, it should be damage over turns in this case, but hey, doesn't really matter. We still have a mimic beacon if I desire to use it. I actually don't think it's really necessary to use it. I don't know. I mean, the muton, it seems fair enough. So let's try. The sectoids will most likely go for resurrections anyway, so... Does it? She's got... Whoa, on fire. She's on fire. I like her. You girl get a promotion. You get a promotion. As soon as I can give you one. I think I'll pull him back to here and overwatch, just in case the mech decides to jump out this door or something. Maybe there is another door back here that I can't see yet. And full cover is advisable. Oh, he has full cover. Yeah, but I think he's more helpful here to, you know, go against these guys. Choker needs to move up, there's no question about it, but there is no good position for him. This is something that could explode, so nope. That's a big old nope. That's alright. I mean, it's not the greatest position, but then again, I think that the sectoids will go for a resurrection anyways, and you are staying the hell back. Maybe I'll move you to there and go for an overwatch. I said overwatch, please. Oh yeah, we have him again. Do I want to use the kill zone? I don't think that they'll move. Do I? Because I think it only triggers on movement. Nah, I'm gonna shoot. I'm just gonna take a shot. 50%, sure. Best case we hit, worst case we miss. Exactly. Yeah, I have to reload him soon. Or next turn, basically. So he is poisoned. I guess he will resurrect or move and resurrect. Oh, the mech. Hello, mech. What? What? Okay, that was weird. I miss my frag grenades right now. But that's life. That's life. Ah, because I can't destroy cover, that's why. That zombie is far enough out that I don't care about him. And the next resurrection, as I predicted. Nope, it was a panic! Damn it, no, don't move! Don't you dare move forward, you stupid! Ah, okay, that's not too bad, though. That was actually not too bad. That could have been way worse. I mean, she could have just lost everything. Mostly her life. I don't like that we lost sight of the mech. I mean, he jumped down here somewhere, so I'm hesitant, really. Choker. We could... Could we slash? Yeah. That looks weird, though. Nope. Yeah, I could slash here. But then he's flanked by this guy. And I lost sight of the stupid mech. So if I move here, I could trigger the mech, and then we're in deep trouble. Moving to there would just flank himself. Ah, this is not great. I don't like it. I should have kill zoned maybe.
Roger.
Please do not reveal. So they are there. 30s and 20s, that's all I get. So I can't really risk moving through there. I mean, he will eventually die due to poison. I mean, I could just take 33s. I don't see the harm in that. Yeah, why not? Did you destroy cover, maybe? Yeah, we destroyed it. That's great.
Running dry.
Oh, I'm really happy that it didn't step to there. So now we have a good to fair chance to shoot that one. This is risky. I don't want to move him up. Oh, wait a second. I've combat protocol, don't I? How much damage is this? 4? So basically that's a kill on him. Now that's not great. Let's hang on to it, though. I mean, just for safety. I don't know how to deal with this guy. I think I'll go for the slash. Yeah, sure, the zombie. Pff, yeah, most certainly not. I want to slash from here. What's the chances, though? That's something I should check first. So it's 8 to 10 damage. So he has exactly 8 HP. So if he hits, he's dead. Perfect. If you miss this 94, I'm gonna be so mad. Nope, he critted. Thank you! So this size zombie should now be dead. It didn't trigger them up there. And we have a guaranteed kill on this guy, so I'm gonna reload. And shoot.
Pronto a sparare.
94. Perfect. There we go. Dealt with. Panic removed. This is even better. You gonna overwatch. You do the same. So I have no clue what happened. Again.
Ready to engage.
Sorry, I just needed... Yeah, that was... I think I handled that pretty well. I know, I shouldn't be like... Oh, I think I did this. Great. I'm the best. I just need this little success here. You're going to Overwatch. You're going to get to this position. And Overwatch, she's gonna get the tower. Okay, nothing there, so you know what? I'm gonna... oops, I wanted to reload. Oh, I did. Weird. I'm gonna move you to here. I should bring medkits. Please don't let me forget to bring medkits next time. She needs to reload. So she could go in one, you know, gonna move her up in one go though.
Running.
And reload in the next turn. I know this is a safe position. I'm gonna try and lure them into an ambush, basically. I'm not gonna do that. Okay, so the mech's on the roof. That's not good. I don't like mechs on the roof. I like my mechs with cheese. Come on, let me select my sniper so she can reload. Thank you very much. So she can't do much else, well, except for a pistol overwatch, which is not the best. But to be honest, I feel rather confident in engaging those guys right now. We have full cover here. We have an acid grenade that might land on him, or might not. Might not is the correct term. He's out of sight. Weird. Oh, I guess the tree is blocking. Not good.
I can handle it.
I would have hoped that we would engage them now, because I think we are in a good position. I mean, he could shoot him. I wouldn't mind doing that, actually. But he doesn't have the greatest of positions of all.
I hope it's worth it.
I mean, I could put everybody in Overwatch and then shoot them. Trigger them, basically. The question is, do they then get a turn or not? Can't remember. You know what? I'm gonna trigger them. I mean, she doesn't have a shot. He doesn't have a shot. I don't know. People. What's your chance to hit? It's pretty damn good. What's your chance to crit? It's also not too shabby. You know what? Let's do it. Kablammo. There we go, one shot it. That was the right decision. Okay, that was a mad laugh. But I liked it. Okay, he's revealed. Shouldn't be too bad. You stay back. But not too far back. Just gonna overwatch. Gonna pistol overwatch. You're gonna overwatch. I regret this. Oh, okay. Where are the minions? The question is, can I should I just conceal? I mean, yeah. Sure. I'm gonna move him to here. I know this seems like a weird move, but I need to know where they are, and I think I'll, you know, I get vision of this area, but I don't. I thought I get more, but hey. Sometimes you don't know, and I didn't want to move directly to this point because they could maybe have, you know, either reveal or you know, sight on this. Okay. This is risky because they can shoot me from up there, so I'm not gonna do it. Yeah, sure. Exactly what he said. Don't know. Now he said affirmative. Ha. Huh. Damn my Italian. So good. using him as a scout, basically. There we go. Oh, it didn't even activate them? You kidding me? Guys, you need to hit enemies. Now that's bad. Because they get a turn now. So I'm gonna move him back to here. Yeah, and give aid protocol to this guy. He's the closest, and he could get flanked. I mean, they could also flank him, but have to risk it, basically. That's a no-brainer. Maybe it's a no-brainer for him now because he doesn't have a brain anymore.
Enemy destroyed.
Good shot. Good shot. I like her. She should get a promotion. Come on. Give her a promotion already. She's outperformed everyone here so far. And I think you're gonna... Overwatch here, yeah. If this guy comes closer, we're gonna kill him. I think he's gonna be super... Yeah. Scared. He's gonna be a little scaredy cat and leave. Which isn't great, because now we have to hunt him. Hunting is not a sport that I like. Mainly because he could just lure us to another group. And it could easily be another group there, so I'm gonna move slowly. And tactically. And I want to avoid the disaster like this overpass some episodes ago where we lost... No, wait a second. That was a retaliation mission. But you know, I just wanna avoid disaster as much as possible. I know he's concealed, so he's gonna be... our scout, our main scout, basically. He has to hang back because he's way too hurt. You, my outperforming sniper. I actually, this is flankable from the window, but I don't know if it's even possible for them to shoot that far. So let's get her in the far back corner, try to get her vision, and that's all right. You, that seems alright. He needs to, oh no, sorry, doesn't need a reload. You know, I'm gonna put him there. Doesn't matter, everybody else is in a good position. Ah man, I don't like this. Okay, so that's a back end, yeah, that's an entrance. That's an entrance, great. Moving to here. Risky. Move to here, not so risky. You can't see through the door? Come on, really? Nothing? Where did this guy go? Actually, I think it's not a bad point of entrance, really. Going through this door. Or maybe I get someone up top on this balcony or something? But how did we get up there? Oh, wait, that's weird. You have to get up here, another ladder, and then back down. Who built this? Some architects, I can tell you. All right. I'll move to here. Mostly. I like those guys. Is it clear? Do I have to? Arrivo. Okay. I mean, these windows, how much sight do they provide? Actually, not as little as I thought. So I'm gonna overwatch someone through the window, because if somebody runs by, we're gonna just basically unload on them, which is good. The rest of us move to here. Another thing, we have the... exit or evac zone is... Wow. Well, that's not good. So maybe is there another door or something in the back here? Because I don't have any grenades left to base to really blow out the back of the building. I don't want to move through this. I mean, it looks symmetrical to me, so you know what? We're moving in, all of us. Okay. And our sniper needs to move up, and basically she's expended her usefulness, which is bad. And I only say that because we now have to be on the move for the rest of the turns. And that means she can't fire a sniper rifle. This door is closed? Does this look close to you? Can I zoom in a bit? The frick? Okay, fine. It's closed, right. Alright. Or... That's weird. Let's take a look through this window.
Alright, I'll go!
So many victims. Processed with such brutal efficiency. Test subjects for some sort of weapon, perhaps.
Looks more like a refinery to me, Doctor.
Once we get our hands on that sample, we'll know for sure.
Hands on a sample. Okay, so we gotta just... Oh, look at that. The thingy moved. The quest marker, if you want to call it quest marker. And it seems that there is no exit on the other side. It's hard to tell. So I don't know, are these all laser windows? Because that would mean that we can't really move through. Yeah, well, we're concealed, so. Alright, you know what?
I'm going.
Yeah, I've seen it.
Secure that canister.
Yeah, I heard the doctor. Just let me do my thing and we can have nice things. Wait, Woot? Why can't you move? Was it... Oh, it wasn't the end of the turn?
Affirmative.
What's happening?
Scanning the beat.
I'm confused.
Heading out.
I am confused.
Overwatch.
So what's happening now? Get it.
Andiamo.
Whatever. We have enough movement points left. Just come at me, bros. Come at me? Oh, there you are. Wipers, huh. Just what I needed. Nice shot. She's on fire. She is on fire. Our Norwegian gal. And she set this guy on fire. That's the group that we saw earlier, okay, I think. And he brought his friends. Yeah, well, that was wasted. Okay, he missed anyway, so doesn't matter.
It's still moving.
Okay, it's our turn though, so I think you won't like this very much. Hopefully. I have something in store for them, so let's just see. That's a pretty bad shot. I want to get rid of the Muton, that's for damn sure. That won't be a flank. That's a dash. That's not good. I would hope to get a pistol shot off. Let's just weigh our options. So a gas grenade does nothing, basically, because they are all immune to poison. Or the Vipers are, at least. He is still not flanked, and he is still in concealment, which I like. And I would prefer to keep him in concealment, if at all possible. This guy is on fire, which means that he most likely will burn to death, which is nice for us. That's not a good spot. I mean, we could mimic beacon. That would be something, but do we want to? Something like a run and gun could be really good now. A slash versus this Viper would be a nice thing, but then we're pretty exposed to the other two. So I would rather not use that. Also, she has 8 HP, so not sure if this would be even possible. Moving him up and maybe get a combat protocol up would be not too bad. Nope, too far. Oh no, she... Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, let's do it. Zap him. Kazap. Perfect. Could he move a bit faster, maybe? Oh, I can't just tab out. Perfect. Okay, that's a flank on this guy. Sure. Hello, Viper! That looked painful. Sure. Sure. Once again, I sadly I don't speak Italian. This trooper, not my biggest concern. You can move up to here and you have a clear shot on the trooper. Yes, I hope so. Just a 50? That's weak. You 90, 66. I don't know. Should I risk the slash? I mean, it would be freaking awesome. But he wouldn't have any backup. Screw it. He has never disappointed me. I shouldn't have said that. Well, we still have the cat to help him out. He doesn't have a shot from here. Can I move in to take a shot? I could go to here and just blast this guy. I mean, I could also just slash him. Double slash. Do I want to, though? Nah. She's still here, but I don't think she will have a shot because of reasons. Maybe through the window? Not sure. I mean, it would be one hell of a shot. I think he's gonna suppress this guy. Yeah, I'm gonna take it. Let's do this. Oh, she could even get full cover here. So, let's do exactly that. And pistolero. Miss. That's amazing. She's freaking amazing. That's her mission. Really. She came to play and she delivered. I don't even know what to say anymore. Sure, take the 50-50. Now I'm really gambling. Exactly when I said, I'm in the mood for gambling. I thought, maybe I should have said that. But I did it, and we did it. So everybody reload. Why can't you? Oh, because he has still has his turn. I'm moving in closer, and I'm jumping out through this window because we can. But I'm not gonna take it just yet, because I don't know what will happen if I go in too close. Let's move to the door. And a watch. Because half of our guys are not combat ready now, so... Moving up. Reloading. That seems nice. I could even... You know what? I could even move up top and then just run along, jump down and... How do I even get up there? That's the question. I mean, there must be some way. Could I move up? Okay, I could even try to move up to here and then just go through the rocks or this rocky kind of climbing area. Doesn't sound too bad to me, so let's just grab this. And what now? Reload. An Illyrium Core and Advanced Autoloader. That seems cool. I think an autoloader would be nice for snipers, since they can't, fire and reload on the same turn. They can't just reload and pistol fire then? So you get a free reload and can shoot your sniper rifle again? Sounds really good to me. Alright, so she's gonna move up top? Do I risk it? Nah, I'm gonna move through the bushwork.
Getting it done.
Or whatever, shrubbery. Let's call it a shrubbery. Bring me a shrubbery. Nee. You have to reload, good sir. Because otherwise you can't engage an enemy. D'accordo. Alright, seems safe enough, so let's grab this thing and get the hell out. Ah, it's a double move. I don't want to double move. I want to grab it and then run out as fast as I can. So let's do this. Yeah, I'm a scaredy cat, I know. I wouldn't call it scaredy cat, I would call it, you know, a survivor. I'm just careful. Guys, I'm just careful. I need to be careful. I just have this instinct to always be super careful. Seldomly I give in to the voice of not reason, unreason, carelessness. But otherwise, it's reason for me. Reason all the way. Okay. You are going to move up top. To here. Go far. I mean, I don't even know if there are any enemies left, but you never know. And when you think there aren't any left, then you get screwed over. Take the vial. Take it. Now watch him mutate and be the Hulk or something.
No? Guessing that's not water in there. Shen, any readings?
No signs of radioactivity, no significant energy signatures of any kind. Whatever it is, it's safe to handle.
Ray.
We've confirmed acquisition of the sample. Move to rendezvous at the extraction point.
Rifazzi nemici in arrivo.
You kidding me? Really? That far out? Oh, that sucks. And I didn't know he gets revealed when he does it. Oh man, whatever. No, I'm not mad. I'm not mad, just disappointed. Just disappointed. Because I can't get any position on them. Because they drop, I don't know, just in the stupidest position ever. Well, I can't even. You know, I'm gonna just be mad about it.
Move, move, move.
Super grumpy all the time. All the time. Alright. What to do? I mean, I'm pretty damn sure that they'll scramble towards me. Or, you know, just back there, maybe even up top. That would suck.
Das lass ich mir nicht zweimal sagen.
I won't even tell you twice. You do what I say, when I say it. I guess. Have to move it there, have to move you there, because as far as possible, so I have good positions for when they move up. Because now they drop. Hey, wait. There's another group there, or is it both? That would be hugely bad if there was a mech. I really hope that we don't have two pods. That would suck.
Advent forces sighted.
Yeah. Yeah, really? Oi! Oi, mate! Saw some Advent. Yeah, he's Australian. But my Australian impression was really bad. Sorry. I have to apologize to all Australians. Huh. Where did they go? I mean, seriously. Can I just sneak by That would be the question, to which the answer is, I don't know, which makes me nervous.
Moving out.
That's a weird path, but I think the only one that's available. But he spotted something, didn't he? Oh yeah. So there they are, around this little thing. I don't like our positioning, really. He's not gonna have a great shot because he's way out of weapon range. You take it. Take it. I'm pretty sure she misses now because, you know, it's... Nope, she crits. Just... What the hell? Why do I ever doubt you? That's amazing. I'm pretty sure she said I will miss, so... Gonna show this fool? He will look like a total idiot. Well, thanks. Okay. Thanks for proving me wrong, actually. I'm okay with that. That's basically what I wanted to see. That is what I wanted to see. Maybe, I'm thinking tossing out the mimic beacon, maybe? Wouldn't be too bad, though. I'm not sure if I even want to do that now because I don't see anybody. So why toss out a mimic beacon if I don't know where the enemy is? Overwatch. So I'm gonna overwatch here. Since he is really, really dead, I'm gonna put him there. You know, I think the mech has something like a grenade launcher attached to his back. It really looked like one. So if he decides to launch a rocket, then I don't want to stay at this place. Or, you know, grenades, rockets, whatever. Same difference. I always say that our heavies have grenade launch, rocket launchers. See, I'm bringing... whatever. Stop talking now. Stop talking. It's just better for me, I think. On the other hand, think I'm gonna put a really nice little kill zone right here. Because if they come around the corner, I have... Right. Yeah, there we go. We have some shots. Choker, choker, choker. I mean, you came through twice. And you fucked that twice, so... How did the killzone not hit this? I applaud you, good sir. I applaud you. At least you get that shot off. Yeah, I guess the mech said something about, damn it, my friends are dead. How could this happen? Do not forget, he has Overwatch. He, on the other hand, can't be targeted by Overwatch, can he? Yeah. So, that's good. Also, he has Shredder armor, so... Right, boom, there you go. Okay, he doesn't trigger it at all. That's different. If you know, in the first game... There was something like, what was it called again? Lightning? Something with lightning. Lightning reflexes. Yeah, that was the term. So lightning reflexes basically took... Not the Overwatch... then if you have moved the soldier with lightning reflexes through an enemy's Overwatch, they had to take the reaction shot and they were guaranteed to miss it. So that's a bit different now. To be honest, I wouldn't mind giving the kill to him, if it's at all possible. Just so he levels up a bit, so I'm gonna move him up. And shoot. I mean, 69, it's an okay chance. It's an alright and absolutely perfect chance. Nope. He asks if somebody counts bodies or kills. Alright, but nobody does, because nobody cares. So can you reach it with a dash? I don't think so, so let's put you back here. I tell you, if somebody drops, if he now runs into an enemy and gets killed 2 meters in front of the stupid extraction zone, I'm gonna be the maddest person in the world. Gonna be so mad. So mad. Okay. Can you make it? Nope, you can't. You know what? Let's move there. It seems like we win. Yeah, drop all you want. I'm out of here. Drop all you want. I'll be gone before you even know I was here. Well, I guess you know, because you're dead friends and all, but...
Bin schon dabei.
Alright, first move. Okay.
What's over there?
Who's the farthest out? I think it's you, it's Haas. Perfect.
Go, go, go!
Everybody should be gone now. So we did amazingly well here. We have one wounded, which is all right.
This is Firebrand.
We have done the objective, and we skull checked, and we got the codex. So I think you could count this as a win. I mean, if you don't count this as a win, what do you count as a win? I guess it's, you're not in the evac zone. Are you freaking kidding me? That was weird. Imagine. I mean, this is the evac zone, isn't it? That should be an evac zone point. Imagine this was your last turn on some kind of extraction mission, and you dash to this position. And you're like, that is an evac zone. That is the evac zone. Why the hell are you telling me it's not? And you lose the soldier because of that. I guess I would be mad. And no, I guess I would rage quit. I would pretty much rage quit and never touch the game again. There we go. Achievement unlocked, a horrible truth. Achievement unlocked, a grim key.
Firebrand returning to base.
Mission accomplished, Commander. We just hit Advent where it hurts. This was a place no living human being was ever intended to see. Happy as I am to see it gone. Something tells me the aliens won't take this lying down.
I'm sorry that this took that long, but I had no clue what I was running into. I had absolutely no intention of failing. It was really intense, even though we had no timer. But I had to use this. I had to use this opportunity to move slow and with, you know, precision, do everything right. I think I made one mistake, which kind of doesn't really count as a mistake, and that was the skull check with Einstein here. The rest, I think, it was pretty flawlessly. I didn't leave much to chance, which is not easy, to say the least. But I guess I should stop patting on my own back and be like, oh, I'm the best. Because usually if I do that, the game will just screw you over. Also, it's not a very nice, you know, a very nice thing to do, or a very good thing to do. But I'm okay with this. It was a great mission. It took way longer than I thought it would.
Not a single casualty reported, Commander.
It was awesome.
All of our deployments go this well.
Yeah, me too. Me too, Tigan. It was an amazing one. He is wounded. Well, it's alright. I think I'll give him scanning protocol because it's just... he can. I might need to rethink our squad a bit. I might switch out one heavy for a second specialist for a medic, so we have a medic. I think that would be smart. Ever vigilant. If you spend all your actions on moves, you're granted an automatic Overwatch shot at the end of... Are you freaking kidding me? That's amazing. Is this even... I mean... Wait a second. If you spend all your actions on moves, you are granted an automatic Overwatch shot at the end of the turn. Is it a sniper rifle Overwatch, though? Because that would be just perfect. You know, you can just move up top, or, you know, just climb up a building with a dash and still get an Overwatch. That's super awesome on a sniper. I like it. I'm really at a loss for words now. Lightning hands or Deadeye? Lightning hands, I think. A free action? Sure. Yes. I think lightning hands is a great ability. I mean, it's a fire a pistol for like it's free. Cool.
Commander, please thank our troops for completing what was surely a difficult task in acquiring the Codex Brain. We'll begin work on it as soon as possible. Now that we've recovered the apparent product of the Black Site facility, I imagine it will take considerable time and resources to uncover the true purpose of this substance. I will begin preparations for a complete analysis immediately, Commander.
Cool. So, the Codex Brain. The Codex leaves only the small, nearly featureless brain when it expires, which has proven remarkably resistant to biological or medical scans, mechanical scans, sorry, of any kind. Interesting. And the Black Site vial recovered from an Advent Black Site. This vial was the culmination of laborious, if gruesome, alien process. Of a laborious, if gruesome, alien process. Sorry, I can't read. I'm too excited. Also, we got a repeater, which has a 5%, so 1 in 20 chance to kill on instantly kill on a shot. We have an expanded magazine, which increases the clip size by 1. I think I'm gonna throw this on our heavy. Another Illyrium core to research some ammunition or grenade stuff, and an advanced autoloader, so the first two reloads are for free. I like it. So we have alien encryption. Unlike the conventional encryption methods we would typically encounter with terrestrial data stores, the aliens appear to be using an advanced matrix, consisting of both mechanical and biological ciphers, combined with some form of psionic interference. Wow, that's a lot of words. The thought of uncovering the aliens' most complex designs is both intriguing and frightening in equal measure. I agree on that. You look rather displeased. Yeah, displeased.
Having now seen the inner workings of the Black Site facility, the outcome is perhaps even more troubling than I had expected. It is clear the aliens have undertaken a gruesome task. I will leave this matter for you to investigate, Commander.
Thank you, Councilman. Alright, so we need to research the encryption.
Aliens are relaying a form of encryption beyond anything we've ever encountered, much less theorized. We'll have to find a means of breaking the code, but I expect it will take some time.
Why, thank you.
I don't blame Shen for wanting to keep an eye on Tigan, but at this point, we need all the help we can get.
Yeah, right. I think this is it for today. It was a very long mission, a very long undertaking and episode. So if you did like it though, please consider pressing the like button. It helps me out a great deal. And I really do hope that I see you in the next episode when we, I don't know, scan for stuff and take out some more aliens. So yeah, until then, I just have to say auf Wiedersehen.